have more people with us.
Ray had on a racer, that spot goes. Great snap on that. Another setup turn. Another one looking for the inside.
Yellow, he's in the pocket right there. Look at that. On some obsession, goes to the slash.
Kind of look like a cover up kickoff, too. Looks like Joe with the ball.
Right.
Wow, that was a good spray on that left. Bottom water. Good wave. Wow, and the white water's time. That was very difficult in tropic conditions. And heading, should be kicking off on the right. We got dual action happening on the left and right.
Has a long right, now he's got nice looking long left. Bob goes, doing what he does.
Blue, with a huge flash, setup turn. Around the corner, hoping to slide up low and quicker. And riders up. Look at that. Yep, there in curve. Working that one in, trying to get as much as he can out of that one, squeezing it out the back. A little fast off the top on that left.
That's right, hander building up some speed. There's a big risk that you guys didn't want to see. And a quick little rock. That area is blue, man. Making a hard paddle for that left. You like what he saw, and this is right. Race down the line. That's it.
Don't say this is the final result. Wow,
nice job. Nice looking inside left. And it's kind of cool. That's a perfect example of how the kneeboard kind of goes down. The way it's coming in and kind of angle. And there's a nice corner there. He's got the top turn. We're down about 2:15 remaining on the clock.
Guys, one up high. Oh, nice and lighty right there. A little flash off the top, off the bottom. Go jamming down the line, throw some more water. Looking for that pocket, and these guys want to get barreled. I don't know.
going to have any super insane barrels out there today, but there might be a cover up here and there. We've got a rider going left and a rider that was going to go right. Okay, this is that thick.
Whoa, we saw a red on the south area.
You know, it's just like hats off to George Trino, man. The guy.
Ed D-Mac, third place, red. Jason Warren, number two. Absolutely red. Two for the newspapers.
Yeah, man, it's a variety, a wide variety of people doing all kinds of cool stuff. Wow, we have somebody racing down the line on a nice little last driven, a lot of speed. Got the first turn. The kid that lines up for him on the inside section. A lot of speed out the back, and it's still down, and here we go again. Ready for the car.
The big overall?
And national title as well.
Okay, so it's in the north area. Nice setup turn, nice top.